heavy rain and severe storms possible Sunday and Sunday night, light snow accumulations possible Monday afternoon and Monday night over north and west Georgia. A unusually strong storm system will live northeast across the region Sunday and Monday, bringing severe storms and some winter weather to the area. As the system approaches Sunday, bands of heavy rain will produce up to 2 inches of rainfall over northeast Georgia with amounts of 0.5 to 1.5 inches elsewhere. Isolated areas of minor flooding may be possible in northeast Georgia, but widespread flooding is not expected at this time. As the storm system draws nearer and surface pressures fall, strong to severe storms will develop and move from west to east across the state late Sunday night from around 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. Damaging winds and a brief tornado may be possible with the strongest storms. Finally, as the center of the low-pressure system lifts over north Georgia, moisture and lift will combine with very cold temperatures to the north and aloft to allow for some of the rain to mix with and change to snow over parts of north and west Georgia, roughly north of Akanton to Dawsonville to Helen line. Temperatures are expected to fall quickly into the upper 20s and lower 30s during this time, so any light snow accumulations may lead to some hazardous road conditions. It is too soon to say exactly where and how much snow could fall, but based on the latest information, snow accumulations should remain below 1 inch. Stay tuned to the latest forecast for more information on the potential hazardous storm system.